Hello guys, welcome back. Today we are going to see together how to develop a good kicking technique and having our kicking technique symmetric and efficient. This is only the first video about kicking technique because this complex technique requires many details. So we will analyze all details in the next videos. Today will be only about the symmetric kicking technique. Let's have a look together. First of all, we need to identify the X of our body. You can see here a red line identifying the X of my body. From this, you can start to see the symmetrism of our legs. In this frame, you can see the shape of the blade and the distance of the feet. It's very similar up and down. That shows a good symmetrism in our kicking technique. This frame again, you can identify easily with a red line the X of my body, and it's very clear that the feet and the blade, the shape of the blade, it's very, very similar. Again, this is the proof of a very symmetric kicking technique. Now, let's analyze an important detail to get symmetric, the knee's position. In this frame, you can see again the X of my body. You can see easily that the blades of the fins are crossing each other exactly in the point in which they meet the X of my body. Very good. To get this symmetric position, we need to understand the importance of the knee's position. The knee's position has to be forward on the X. You have to lock the position from this and move only the feet forward. The knees should stay at the same position and the feet move forward. As you can see, the knees hasn't changed and the feet has moved forward. Again, you can see feet and the shape of the blade very symmetric all the time for the kicking. Frame in which we can underline again the X of the body, the blade across each other in the meeting point with the X of the body. Here we identify the knee's position, we lock the position and we move only the feet forward. As you can see again, the knees kept the position and the feet move forward. Double check distance of the feet and the shape of the blade perfectly symmetric on the X. Now let's have a look on the dynamic movement, real speed. The most expert freediver watching this video will notice that the legs are very, very wide, because this is not the best way to kick in dynamic, but this is only the biomechanical analysis of the movement. In the future, we will have other video regarding some important detail. Remember guys, it's very important to get a symmetric kicking technique, not to vast energy and to be fluent and efficient in the seat. I kindly ask you everybody to get a film by your instructor or by your dive buddy so that you can review the images and take in action all the little correction that will create a better kicking technique. I wish you all a lot of fun and very good training.